sizes.
Well, isn't that interesting?
Don't worry. I won't tell if you don't. Also, you're doing great. You're a very authentic-looking doctor.
Thanks. I think.
You think he knows you were wearing a wire?
If he does, he's a hell of a good liar.
He's a Magia enforcer. We know he's a good liar. Question is, does he know he's being lied to?
We'll find out tomorrow, I guess. You sure about all this?
We catch him in the act of trying to murder a police officer, he gets put away for life.
Yuri, what are you doing? I have to find her.
All units, officers are engaged in a standoff with armed Magia. Local officers, please converge.
If they like that fuel, you guys didn't really think this one through, did you? These guys are getting creative. I'm close to the last crime scene location. Yuri's been here. Now, where's the file? I remember Yuri telling me about a drowning here. She was suspicious because the victim was a competitive swimmer.
Pretend I'm a bad guy.
Hey, Captain.
You ready for this?
Ready as I'll ever be. I'm all wired up on my way to the office. Just picking up a coffee first.
Okay. Drinks are on me when this is done.
Looking forward to it, Captain.
Yuri's suspended, but she still won't give up. Hard not to respect that.
Hi, can I just get a large coffee?
Hey there, Dad. Who's that you were just talking to?
Oh. Hey.
Why did I listen to that?
1080, pursuit in progress.
Call from an unknown number. Hello?
Hello, old friend.
Yuri?
Meet me at the corner of Madison and 23rd. We need to talk.
Wait, Yuri! Ah, she's gone. With all that's happened to Yuri, she must be beyond hurting. She doesn't do anything without a reason. So why did she lead me on a grisly crime scene tour? She must have a lead on this enforcer guy. It'll be nice to see her. Maybe help her deal with whatever she's dealing with. Wait, what?
Coach workshop next Wednesday.
Yuri, what did you do? That's the Magia enforcer. Dead. And the case files from all his victims. This guy killed all these people. But does that mean he deserved to die? Yuri!
I know what you're gonna say, but just hear me out. The system works most of the time, but there are times when it doesn't. And to me, that's unacceptable. Some people put their trust in fate, or karma, or whatever. But I can only trust me.
You can't kill people, Yuri!
Apparently I can. And you know what? It felt good.
You need to turn yourself in.
For what? I just dispensed justice. True justice. And I restored a little bit of balance to the world.
You're my friend, Yuri. I don't want to come after you.
You do what you have to do, and I'll do what I have to do. Goodbye, Spider-Man.
Yuri! What am I gonna do? This all makes sense now. What Yuri did to Hammerhead. She's been struggling with this for a while. She's always held in her emotions. That must take a toll on her. But she's also the most tenacious and stubborn person I know. This was a bad guy for sure, but killing him? That's too much.
Just standing around, letting the cops take us down. Hey, nobody's taking us down. We got better armor, better cops, because every time we get their brains. Let them come back. They might die over a house.
Did I startle you?
The hell is that?
Let's play the quiet game.
A body ain't responding. Someone check it out. I'll see what's going on.
What was that?
Take him out! Heads up! Spider!
Stop! I should have called first.
It's the spider again!
Come on, guys. Just hand over the humanitarian aid and nobody gets a foot sandwich. Question.
What is that noise? Are you fighting right now?
Oh, yeah. I'll try to keep it down. I was just wondering, how much do you know about Sable's home country, Simkaria?
Well, the Simkarian government has been consolidating power for over a decade. They are now a dictatorship. The opposition party, led by by the Sablinova family was either exiled or executed. Carrier has been in civil war ever since. Meanwhile, the civilians are haunted. No way to escape and no way to go, Lincoln.
So Sable might have lost some of her family in the conflict.
Yes. The conflict in Simcaria is more personal to her than she would ever let on.
Here comes the pain!
Guys, no more calling for backup. My toes are sore from all the face kicking. People around here work. No talking during the infiltration. the humanitarian aid and nobody gets a foot sandwich. Hey, David, got a question.
What is that noise? Are you fighting right now?
Oh, yeah. I'll try to keep it down. I was just wondering. Take a break. You earned it. Home country, Simkaria.
Well, the Simkarian government has been consolidated now for over a decade. They are now effectively a dictatorship. The opposition party, led by the Sabiova family, was either exiled or executed. Simkaria has been in civil war ever since. Meanwhile, the civilians are calling with nowhere to escape and nowhere to go if they do.
So Sable might have lost some of her family in the conflict.
Yes, the conflict in Simkaria is more personal to her than she will ever let on.
There's more of you? Can't you all just stick to racketeering like gentlemen?
I'll need you respect!
Trust me, it's less painful this way.
Yeah, well. Maybe I don't like just standing around. Let the cops take us down.
Hey, nobody's taking us down. We got better armor, better guns, and except for you, we got better brains.
Stop them coming.
They want to die over a pile of humans.
Somebody there?
Got it. Heads over now. Man down!
Come on, guys. Just hand over the humanitarian aid and nobody gets a foot sandwich.
What the hell?
Hey, David! Got a question!
What is that noise? Are you fighting right now?
Oh, yeah! I'll try to keep it down. I was just wondering, how much do you know about Sable's home country, Simkaria?
Well, the Simkarian government has been consolidating power for over a decade. They are now effectively a dictatorship. The opposition party, led by the Sablinova family, was either exiled or executed. Simkaria has been in civil war ever since. Meanwhile, the civilians are caught in the middle, with nowhere to escape and nowhere to go if they do.
So Sable might have lost some of her family in the conflict.
Yes. The conflict in Simkaria is more personal to her than she will ever let on.
Damn Gatling!
Kicking.
That'll leave a mark.
Cute when they're incapacitated. Sandwich. Hey, David, got a question.
What is that noise? Are you fighting right now?
Oh, yeah. I'll try to keep it down. I was just wondering, how much do you know about Sable's home country, Simkaria?
Well, the Simkarian government has been consolidating power for over a decade. They are now effectively a dictatorship. The opposition by the Sablinova family was either exiled or executed. Simkaria has been in civil war ever since. Meanwhile, the civilians are caught in the middle. No way to escape and
Sable might have lost some of her family in the conflict.
Yes, the conflict in Simcaria is more personal to her than she would ever let on.
Seriously, guys, no more calling for backup. My toes are sore from all the face kicking. Stock our gadgets and mend our costumes, please?
Damn, that guard!
Done and done. Now, where are those supplies for David? There they are. Hi, David. I recovered some of your supplies. Sending you the location now.
Thank you, Spider-Man. I will get there as fast as I can.
Great. And if it helps, I have a couple police contacts. I can ask them to help you out if...
Oh, no. That will not be necessary. I have it under control. Thank you again.
Huh. Alrighty.
Oscorp supply truck has been seized by Maja. Verge on the East Village.
Putting on that costume's pretty good.
Guys, do that police thing?
Huh, must be underground. Guess it's time for some urban trucking. Found another hammerhead hideout.
Please, be careful.
I will. So, what happens when we get all the caches? Put some stamps on them and celebrate at Eddie's Pizza?
Eddie's, yes. I will miss that place.
He's not going out of business, is he? Please tell me he's not.
No. It's just... It's nothing. And do not worry about shipping. I will take care of it when the time comes.
Mind me.
You see that? I got you now, Spider-Man. I did some damage.
Mercenary, she's sometimes almost likable.
Sometimes.
There he is! Get him!
I had a nickel for every time I heard that. Wait, do they even make nickels anymore? As soon as I finish here, I'm gonna look that up.
Oh.
Looks like I cleared the place out. Whew. Now to find the supply cache for David. This must be the cache of humanitarian aid. David, found a bunch more supplies here. I'll send you the location.
You are doing a great thing. Each supply cache could save hundreds of Simkarian lives.
Why Simkaria, if you don't mind me asking?
I merely wish to help the children of Simkaria, as I once failed to help those who relied on me most. Thank you again for finding those supplies. I will come by to get them soon.
Sounds like David's carrying around a little guilt. Like most of us, I guess. The entrance to his hideout must be somewhere close by. There's the entrance. Hi, David. I think I found the last hideout.
Great work.
So, I was thinking, maybe we should store the caches at a local police precinct, just for safekeeping.
I would prefer to safeguard them myself.
I get the sense you're not telling me something.
I had a work visa with Sable International. It became invalid when I quit. Even an ID check right now could mean immediate deportation. I merely wish to finish this one task, and then I will go.
Maybe I could help you with the whole immigration thing.
Do not worry for me. This was my choice, and I have no regrets.
check that out. What the hell is that?
Downtime. One set of footprints? That's when I webbed you up.
Spider-Man's been here! Holy crap!
Where the hell did he find us?
You guys live underground now? What's the red like? Asking for a friend!
Hey, what's up?
Hi, MJ. Can I ask a huge favor?
Sure, what's up?
Remember that story you did on the shortage of teachers in the city? Well, you know someone who might be a good fit. If he had a visa.
I think some of the supers are offering H-1Bs based on credentials. Send me a visa and I'll call around.
Bad guys hiding in an underground lair. You guys know you're walking cliché, right?
Cleaning you off the walls when I'm done. Hand down!
those guys and fuck you!
I'm gone!
This is now!
Boy, I sure hope so. You guys are terrible hosts. Those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere. Time to find that stash of humanitarian aid. Supplies. David, the final supply caches are secure.
Thank you. I will take them all to the Simkarian embassy and make sure the aid is delivered.
Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
I will. And thank you once more, Spider-Man.
Guess that's it. Hope MJ can pull some strings for him. Hey, David. What's up?
Spider-Man, I have the supply caches and I'm on my way to the embassy, but I think I am being followed.
Where are you?
I am not sure.
David! David! Hold on! I'm on my way! Hammerhead's men knew David would be alone and vulnerable. I should have seen this coming. Hang in there, David. There's David. He's in trouble. Gotta move. Hi, David. You look like you could use a little help. You okay?
I think so. Thank God for the sable armor.
So, what's next?
Deliver the caches to the Simkarian embassy. Thanks to you, the Simkarians will finally get the aid they need.
Just happy I could help. But I meant, what's next for you?
Well, a few minutes ago, I received a call from a school in Midtown. They offered me a visa if I accepted a teaching position. I don't suppose you had something to do with that.
Good things happen to good people.
I can't thank you enough. I will try every day to help my students achieve their dreams as you have helped me achieve mine.
Actually, I should be the one thanking you.
For what?
For reminding me why I'll always love this city. Is it me,
Or is the world a little brighter right now? I'm just gonna bask in this good ceiling for at least the next few seconds. Or until something else bad happens. This is awkward, but I think you guys might be driving a truck that's not yours. Mind if I take a look? Yoink! Have sweet rides. Sable's gonna be happy I got her stuff back. Actually, she won't be happy. She'll be just a little less angry.
Stealing vital food and medicine from... innocent civilians who are trapped in a war zone! Women and children struggling to survive, hiding each day from a hail of mortars and bullets! Meanwhile, Spider-Man is stealing the very aid that might keep them alive. This is a new low, people. Even I could never have suspected Spider-Man of something this despicable. All we can do now as a city is to sit back and quietly reflect on just how right J. Jonah Jameson really was. Yet again.
Attention units. Armed Magi are attacking a transport carrying Sable gear. Nearest units converge on Lower Chinatown.
Doesn't look like a friendly conversation.
I liked you guys better when you were in the waste management business.
Spider-Man! I told you he'd show up!
Watch out! It took more guys were on the way!
Spider-Man's here! Get more guys! Spider-Man! I'm working on the door!
Hammerhead's got a lot of guys on his payroll.
Stay back! Please! They're at the door again! Help!
The door's getting loose! We're loose, boys!
Cardio in for the day.
Thanks for the assist, Spider-Man.
On police. Backup requested near Trinity. Over.
Now we're really gonna have some fun with this thing.
Gah! I didn't.
He's on top of us.
Something tells me you guys don't have a license for this thing.
Take it out of the weapon.
Just when you think you've run out of hammerhead guys.
A stable supply convoy missed its checkpoint. Location is Seaport. Please copy.
Stealing relief supplies? This tells me all I need to know about your character.
You're out of your league, Father.
So many dudes on the payroll! I should remember to tell Sable about this later. Maybe it'll get me on her good side. If she has one.
Thank you.
Sable equipment is under attack by Machia. Officers needed in Tenderloin. Please copy.
Osborne truck getting harassed over there.
I liked you guys better when you were in the waste management business.
Time to spike the truck, boys.
Careful! I heard him call for backup.
We're all billionaire playboys. Why, movies? Why do you hate me?
Nothing like taking down a bunch of criminals to brighten your day.
Thanks, Spider-Man. That was a close one.
Glad we kept this effect on a hammer.
Sometimes I think people just focus on the spider and forget there's a man here, too. Prejudiced. Just saying.
Tell me I have battle damage, bud! Arms are getting tired.
Sometimes I wish I had a Spider-Mobile. Languages. Su vecindario amigable hombre araña.
All units, officers are in pursuit of stolen Sable APC. Any officers inside village, please copy.
Get out of here before Jameson starts accusing me of Grand Theft Auto. They'll level.
Can we all
block.
Please fight somewhere other than next to a leaking fuel tanker?
Keep my eye out for these transports. Hammerhead's guys are getting creative.
I wonder if my enemies appreciate the work I put into my quip. I think people just focus on the spider and forget there's a man here, too.
In pursuit of stolen Sable Orphans. Officers needed in Upper Chinatown.
Looks like a shipment to Simkaria. Better get it back on track. Stealing relief supplies? This tells me all I need to know about your character. You surrender, I'll give you cupcakes. Hey, it's worked before. People in Simkaria need these supplies. Hopefully they'll get shipped out soon.
Oh, thanks, Spider-Man. We'll get some more officers to help get this shipment out on time.